Let us have a discussion on trigonometric ratios of submultiple angles. Okay, so we know that sine 2a is equal to 2 sine a cos a, right? Now replace a for here a by 2. Let us see what you get. So now sine of 2 times a by 2 is sine a equals to 2 sine a by 2 and cos a by 2. So now sine a can be written as 2 sine a by 2 cos a by 2. Now let us move to the cos 2a. Cos 2a is cos square a minus sin square a, or 2 cos square a minus 1, or 1 minus 2 sin square a. So in this formula also, let us replace a for a by 2. See what do we get. Now in this case we get cos a equals to cos square a by 2 minus sin square a by 2, or 2 cos square a by 2 minus 1, 1 minus 2 sin square a by 2. So now we know that tan 2a is equal to 2 tan a by 1 minus tan square a by 2. Sorry, this is 1 minus tan square a. Replace a for a by 2. This is tan a is equal to 2 tan a by 2 by 1 minus tan square a by 2. Now cot 2a, what is the formula for cot 2a? Cot 2a is equal to cot square a minus 1 by 2 cot a. Now replace a for a by 2. So this becomes cot a equal to cot square a by 2 minus 1 by 2 cot of a by 2. Now, so we know that cos 2a is equal to 2 cos square a minus 1. So now cos a is nothing but 2 cos square a by 2 minus 1. So this one. Now this 2 cos square a by 2 equal to 1 plus cos a. Now cos square a by 2 equals to 1 plus cos a by 2. Now what is cos of a by 2? The cos of a by 2 equals to plus or minus root of 1 plus cos a by 2. This is the formula we have. The plus or minus symbol depends on the angle of a by 2 at which it lies, the quadrant of the a by 2. As for the quadrant of a by 2, we get the sine. Similarly, same from this, cos 2a is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square a. If you put a for a by 2, we get cos 2a is equal to 1 minus 2 sin square a by 2. 2 sin square a by 2 equals to 1 minus cos a. So, sin square a by 2 is equal to 1 minus cos a by 2. So, sin of a by 2 is equal to plus or minus root of 1 minus cos a by 2. Now, we know that sin 3a, sin 3a is equal to 3 sin a minus 4 sin cubed a, right? Now, replace a by or a for a by 3. 3, 3 gets cancelled, sin a is equal to 3 sin of a by 3 minus 4 sin cube of a by 3. Now, cos 3a. Cos 3a is equal to 4 cos cube a minus 3 cos a. Now replace a for a by 3. Just like this one, we get cos a equals to 4 cos cube of a by 3 minus 3 cos of a by 3. So now, tan 3a is equal to 3 tan a minus tan cube a by 1 minus 3 tan square a. Okay, replace a for a by 3. Now we get tan a equals to 3 tan of a by 3 minus tan cube of a by 3 by 1 minus 3 tan square of a by 3.